So this is my new bike, 2010 Triumph Bonneville T100, and she's absolutely gorgeous, absolutely love her, she is brilliant. She's got some grunt as well, she really has. I'm gonna have lots and lots and years of fun on this. A quick start up. Beautiful! Oh, I'm so happy. So happy. You work hard to get what you want and it all pays off. She's an absolute beauty. Just picked her up this morning. So I'm out for a spin in the lakes on the way home. Take the long way home. Yep, absolutely gorgeous. So comfortable as well. Love the upright sitting position. Rather than what I had on the SV where I was crouched down all the time. This is absolutely brilliant. My baby, my new baby. Got brand new tyres, so I am actually scrubbing them in at the moment, so I'm not going to hell for leather or anything like that, anything silly. Not that I ride silly anyway. Hey, she's beauty. Probably get lots of wind noise, I've got to do my encoded. Reduce the wind noise. This bike is an absolute dream to ride. It really is. Don't know about the screen yet. I know it does help. It's a huge screen. Might take it off, might not. Just not sure yet. Round and round the back end of the film here. Lake District. Away from the traffic, just to get used to on these small roads. People say she's a heavy bike, but you know, I'm not feeling it. I mean, especially while she's moving, she feels as light as anything. Look around a bit. So pleased with it, really, really pleased. Be a lot of polishing. Let's keep it charging. Hey, well worth it. Seems absolutely lovely. Sit up position. very comfortable. I think I've gone longer journeys on this than I could on the SV. I don't miss the SV. About a year without a bike and such like. So good to get back on another, and especially something with this heritage. I just feel good on this. I feel really good, really comfortable straight away. No nerves. It's just beautiful. It really is. I'd make something eventually. It's not that many tourists come this way because they don't know about it. Sun's getting bright again. Thank you, let me pass. It's a great day as well. I was so hoping that it would be a great day to pick her up. And my wishes have come true. It's really, really nice. It's warm. It's not windy. Just right. I love September. I really do love September. It's my favourite month of all. Sun shines, it's not too hot. Thank you. Well, the Lake District is an absolute perfect place to ride a bike if you just want to cruise along, enjoy the scenery, enjoy the bike. Especially when it's not wet. Which doesn't happen very often, but it does happen. As you can see, tourists come to the Lake District and they say, why is it raining so much? You say, this isn't rain, this is just a little damp. Plus, how do you think the lake's got there? Place to hang the washing out. Coming back up to the main road, the Bonneville Road. This road was closed for a lot of months after the December floods. It's reopened now. They put it down to 50 miles an hour now. Instead of it used to be 60. God knows why. Just thought we'd do it while we could, I suppose. Ooh.